Trini Girl Natural.
Hi YouTube, welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to talk about the Camille Rose leave-in collection. So you guys probably saw that disastrous. Well, not really disastrous because it came out good, but you probably saw me try last time and see all the foaming in my hair and stuff. So I'm happy to report I tried it again this time and there was no foaming. So I left out the honey this time because the honey and the latte were kind of just too much. So I just wanted to try it with the latte alone. So I'm going to show you a quick demo of how I did it and, you know, what the results were and stuff, how it looked and so on when it was wet. But before I do that, let me just talk about the products a little bit. As you know, this leave-in collection, she brought it out for like a hair show and people love it so much that she kind of drops it occasionally. And it's like three 9-ounce bottles for like $30. So it's a pretty good deal, especially if you like all of them. And I do like all of them, so I'll probably purchase it again, but we'll see how it goes. Let me talk about the products individually now. The first one is the honey. So she has it in order. She has like Hydrate, Define, and Seal, and Soften. The first one is Hydrate, which is the honey. And it really smells like honey. It's really thick like honey. It's very sticky and very sweet. I don't know if you can see that. But it does blend well. So as you can see, it's kind of sticking to my hand. I don't know if you can see that. So this is how the honey goes on. I'm going to try to do it a little higher up. It's just really moisturizing and it just penetrates really well. It's just sugar. It's just oil, aloe vera, just sugar. So it's just honey, which is like sugar, oil, aloe vera, just moisture, and more sugar. So it's just sugar. Like if your hair likes that, and my hair does. So I really can't wait to try this again. I'm getting hyped just thinking about it. Just looking at the ingredients is getting me hyped, you know? I guess you can see it for yourself. So if you're looking for a really pure, really simple, really effective, amazing set of products, I'll definitely recommend this leave-in collection. Let's look at the ingredients. I mean, this stuff is amazing. So, and it's reasonably priced because 9 ounces, $30 for the all three. Because usually for like a 9-ounce leave-in, you pay like $14. So, you know, it's reasonably priced. Can't wait to try the honey by itself. And that's gonna come up soon, I guess, if I try it. You try it, because I'm gonna show you. Yeah. People be asking me what's in your hair or just what smells so good. I mean, the scent does kind of fade a little bit, but it lingers for a little while. It lingers for at least, you know, maybe 12 hours or something. It lingers for the first day at least, I would say. So, yeah. So it's very sticky. And has a very nice sweet smell, not too strong of a scent to me, but you can smell how sweet it is. When I used it, it was very hydrating. It was just too much for the latte, so I don't even put that much. Like, you see how much I have left. I didn't put that much, but it was, you saw it. But it smells great and it's very hydrating, and I would definitely try it again. I'm gonna try it soon, this time like not with the latte, and just see how it works by itself. So I haven't given up on it. It's very hydrating and very softening, like all the Camille Rose products, and I'm really looking forward to trying it again. But this time I used the latte, which is Define Definition, and I used the Herbal Tea Soft Seal and Soften as my oil. So I actually didn't use a regular oil this time. And I guess I have to do some more evaluation about that to see, you know, what I thought of that, like not using an oil. Because I have been using an oil for the last year and a half, maybe. I started off just doing leave-in and gel, and then I added oil, and then I kind of stuck with it. So this is my first time in a long time doing a wash and go without any oil. Like, I mean, this leave-in has a lot of oil in it, which is why I didn't use any oil. You know, it has like almond, olive, sunflower, jojoba. So, you know, I don't know, I guess you can probably see the ingredients. It's a small enough list. So that's why I wanted to, and plus it looks like an oil, and plus it's oily like an oil. Like, this is the, you know, consistency. It's just very oily. So this is the oil. I'm kind of putting it on my hands. So you can see it doesn't have super great slip, but the slip is nice over the latte, because the latte already has great slip, and it gives you like a really nice shine, like you see that shine. So people who, you know, talk about dullness and stuff, you, or lack of shine, you know, this would be a great product for you. Look at that, bling bling bling. But it smells very sweet again. I think all of these smell like some Like if you like sweet things and you have a sweet tooth and you just go to sleep and you have a really nice dream of your favorite dessert tray coming out, this is probably how it smells. This herbal tea seal and soften, I love it for taking out twists and so on. It did work pretty well actually as an oil over the latte. So that's definitely a recommended way to use it. So I use the latte first and then I use this herbal tea just around my edges and my ends the way I normally use my oil. So the latte, it's a lovely texture. It smells great, of course. It's almost like a whipped texture. You know, like how I was saying that Blue Rose, which one was it? Coconut curly custard is, I guess. It's almost like that, you know? It's just like this wonderful, milky, creamy texture. And really kind of blends in well to your hands. It almost blends in too well, you know? In the sense that my hair definitely was moisturized, but it almost felt like there was nothing on it. Because, you know, my texture is kind of wiry, so it almost didn't give me that coated smooth feeling. But, you know, for most people, that wouldn't even, they wouldn't even notice that because their hair already kind of feels smooth going on. So, I just happen to have rough strands along, it's a weird story. But this did a great job with moisture, super great job with moisture, smells really good, and did a good job with defining as well. So you'll see in the demo. This one is pectin-infused water, which gives it a slight hold, and then cumin seed, sunflower oil, xanthan gum, and glucose, which I guess is a humectant. So the ingredients in all of them are very simple. Like you can see, it's just a few ingredients, so it's really, super natural, I guess, super easy to pronounce, super recognizable. So I like that about it as well. So that was it. Let me just show you the demo. So this is my hair without any product on it. And these are the products that I'm going to be using. The latte. The herbal tea. And the curl maker. So I start off by applying the latte. I was pretty heavy-handed. I keep working at not being heavy-handed, and I slip back, and I have to like I have to focus to not put too much. But anyway, I apply the latte, and I just kind of work that in, smooth, rake, squish. I just check to make sure that there are no dry spots in the middle. And then I continue just working it in. So this is my hair after adding the latte. Now it's time for the herbal tea, seal and soften, which I focus on my ends and on my edges. And I just work that in some more. So this is my hair after the herbal tea and the latte. And next up is the Camille Rose Curl Maker, which I add for hold and just to help me retain moisture even longer. So I apply it like I apply everything else, just kind of, put it on my roots and then, work it down and work it through. Smooth it, rake it, squish it, etc. Then I spritz my canopy with aloe vera juice and just put a little extra curl maker in the back just in case I missed any spots. Then I just smooth my hair again. Smooth my hair everywhere. And that's it. I shake. And that's my result. I just dry, either air dry, hooded dry, t-shirt blot, all the combinations until it's dry. And that's it. That's how I achieved this wash and go. So I hope you have fun. I really advise you, encourage you to check out that Leave-In collection. Probably next Black Friday, whenever she drops it again. Check it out if you're curious. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.